What's good, folks? It's your boy King Camilio here. Welcome to my wife is gonna kill me channel. This is a channel predominantly fixing up my car. I got a new toy. I got an LS400. It's my dream car. It's a car I always love. These cars, I got the first gen and I'm working on restoring it, you know what I'm saying? So what we're going to be doing today is painting the top part of the fender, of the front fender. Those of you know, these first gen LS400s are notorious for having like that faded paint on the top part of the fender, the front fender. So we're gonna be taking care of that today. It's already been sanded. I did the sanding last night. I already did all of the prep work last night. I just did my tape job, you know what I'm saying? I pulled my headlights out. So now we're gonna go ahead and hit it with the paint.
So I got everything all taped off here. This is what I'm doing, just this top part here. You can see that those years of age, man, and all those years of sun just beat down on this front top part of this fender here. So this is what I'm gonna be painting here. I got everything taped off. I pulled my headlights out already. It's a crap tape job, but it's gonna serve the purpose, you know what I'm saying? So
just doing a very light top first coat. All right, so my first coat's done. I'm gonna wait like 15 minutes, come back, check it, make sure it's looking good, and we're gonna hit it with another coat. Stay tuned.
As you can see, it already looks a lot better. Still pretty ugly, but it looks way better than that ugly yellow phase. So this is just the first coat here. Got about another maybe 5 to 10 minutes to wait for the second coat. So yeah.
All right, so it's been about 10 minutes. It's pretty warm here today. You wonder why I'm out here with my shirt off, because I'm in North Carolina. It's like, it's been in the 90s all like since, for as long as I can remember. So it's been about 10 minutes. Paint's dry. First coat. About to go ahead and hit it with the second coat now. All right, so it's looking real good. Same drill, wait about another 10 to 15 minutes, come back, check it, make sure it's good, paint it with the third coat. We might do like 4 coats, and then I'm gonna do like 2 or 3 coats of clear coat, so yeah. All right, so I just applied my 4th coat. Looks like I'm probably gonna use my whole can, because I got a small can. Just in case you wonder what I'm using, this is regular Duplicolor. Perfect match here, and I don't know if you have a white Lexus or whatever, you guys need that color. I don't know if you can even read that there, but yeah, it's just regular spray paint, small can, just enough for me to do the top part of my fender. I'm actually going to keep this can so I know which ones to get a little later, because I'm going to end up going around and painting the rear. I'm going to do everything white. I hate the two-tone color of the car, so I'm gonna go and paint those bottom panels as well, those silver bottom panels. But like I said, I just applied the 4th coat, probably gonna do a 5th because my can's almost gone. It looks amazing, man. It looks really good.
So it's completely covered. This is my 4th coat. like I said, I'm probably gonna got just enough to do foot coat, it looks like. I just put this down about 5 minutes ago. Of course, like I said, I'm gonna wait a little bit and empty this can out here. Because it's almost gone. So that should be like a really good top coat there. But it looks really good. I'm very pleased already, man. It's gonna look so good. It's gonna look so much better. It's making that yellow made the car look so ugly, man. Just that faded yellow part in the top part of this fender. So it's gonna make it look almost 100% better, man. The rest of the body is pretty good already. Okay, so I just finished my fifth and final coat. And that looks amazing, man. I haven't even applied the clear coat yet. I can't wait to get it cleared and throw my lights back on and check and see how it looks, man. Y'all stay tuned. I mean, it's done, about halfway done. We got about a couple more, maybe like 2 or 3 coats of clear. Really good clear coat on the top of the thing. And we are all finished, man. Sorry I didn't get the whole process of me putting the lights and everything back in, but as a finished product, man, it's a big difference. I'm like 100% pleased, man, for it not to be a professional paint job. I think I did an awesome job, man. Pat myself on the back. I did a good job. I did a dang good job. But yeah, so this is it, man. She looks so good, man. It looks like 100% better, man, than what it did. Oh my gosh, like, you guys, that front paint was driving me crazy, man. It looks so much better now. So you guys stay tuned, man. This is my LS400. This is my new channel. My wife's gonna kill me. This is my LS 1991. Show you guys, I put my little spool on yesterday, and then I pulled my badges off and painted those black. I don't know why people cover their lights with that. Meet the frustration that I never gave in to, nigga. Lauren ain't crazy, just don't know what she's been through. Complain about radio, my nigga got no room. Cause niggas with opinions don't support you on iTunes. Listen, I saw my little spoiler here, my little carbon fiber spoiler. Now I see the game for what it is, but chess move. So yeah, y'all stay tuned, man. A lot of upgrades coming. I won't bless with the money, so my movement ain't felt, nigga. But I'm very, very pleased, extremely pleased with this paint up here, man. Like, oh man, it makes everything look so much better.
So yeah, man, I'm losing daylight here. Y'all see I'm getting a little dark out here. But I appreciate y'all for hanging in there with me. Y'all stay tuned, man. I got a lot of upgrades coming. I'm gonna be doing a lot of little stuff, but there's a whole lot of, I'm looking on the internet for a lot of stuff, man, to repair these cars, man, these first gen LS400s, and I can't find them. So I figured out a lot of stuff, and what I'm gonna be doing on this channel is just kind of taking y'all through all of my upgrades and how to change things. I gotta swap out my window regulators from, I'm sorry, my actuators, my door lock actuator, so y'all stay tuned for that. Stay tuned for the side panels. I'm gonna be painting those as well. I'm gonna be pulling those off. Probably the next big upgrade I do, the big upgrade I do is gonna be lowering it, so y'all stay tuned for that. I gotta lower it. I'm gonna get some coilovers for it, because it's sitting really high. It's on 20s, but it's sitting really, really high, so I definitely wanna lower it. So that's probably gonna be my next major upgrade. I'm gonna do some tents. I'm gonna redo the system on the inside. Quite a few other things, man. So y'all just stay tuned, man. Like I said, it's gonna be like an upgrade channel, and then also it's gonna be a tutorial channel, because it's a lot of stuff, a lot of little quirks and stuff that go on with these first gen LS400s that we can't quite figure out, or you go to the dealer and they can't figure it out. You know what I'm saying? So this is gonna be like the forum channel. You know what I'm saying, for these first gen LS400s. So like I said, y'all stay tuned. It's your boy King Camilio. Look at that paint job, baby. My wife is gonna kill me with this car. Y'all stay tuned. Deuces. Bye. Give me heebie-jeebies. Believe me, frontin' niggas give me heebie-jeebies. Believe me, frontin' niggas give me heebie-jeebies. Only real.